Hello and welcome to the session. I'm Shashi and I'm going to help you with the following question. Question is, find the second order derivatives of the functions. The given function is log x. Now, let us start the solution. First of all, let us assume y is equal to log x. Now, differentiating both sides with respect to x, we get dy upon dx is equal to 1 upon x. Now again, differentiating both sides of this equation with respect to x, we get d squared y upon dx squared is equal to minus 1 upon x squared. So, the required second order derivative of y is equal to minus 1 upon x squared. This is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the session. Take care and goodbye.